Here we go. This is a six-person race. There's two winners. First and second place each get a spot into the rip for a fraction of the price. What a spot normally costs in there. So each person in this thing, it has a chance to get spots for $675 or a spot. There's two winners. Let's see what we got. Lucky number seven, on your mark, get set. Go. Craig is leading this thing. 3, 2, 1. Craig, you might have got first and second. You did. Look at that. Oh my, congratulations. Wow. Coming away first and second place in the race. So you just got two spots in SP hockey. Hoop. All right, so that race is finished right there. I don't know if I should put up a new race or not. We'll see what's up, as that is one of our closest boxes. Josh, good luck to you, man. Nate, some of you guys getting into SP Authentic. It's coming up. It's about to rip. Yeah, Craig's a beast, man, on some of these races. He's a beast. Clearly Authentic. Nate, you're in. All right. Clearly Authentic Football. Three left in Authentic. right, new filler race coming up for Upper Deck SP Authentic Hockey. I think Josh just closed out the Clearly Dunruss race. All right, Clearly Dunruss race action coming up in a second.